comments of Finance Minister Takanashi during a recent Parliament inquiry.